blackness.
You have like packs for the size of the boxes.
It's that same thing.
Well,
you know, you may as well be right.
You joined our work on the blackness. We did that one kickoff together. We kicked off the Sentinel afterwards. Again, the Walmart, there's Walmart talking about sharing the hybrid parts. So,
yeah, that's science.
Even the boys are going to be a little more. That means something.
What does that mean?
Somebody.
We followed up with a little carrier. And then we booked Transformers over to the Transformers brand. So Dwight Stallfish and Hulk here. But then we came up to Transformers and the same thing, like, okay. And that's where we did a Bruticus, and that was kind of our first big one. Like, okay, we're pumped Bruticus.
Let's do this.
So we picked up this one. So it's just kind of I'll say, because each one's been successful, it allows us to the next one.
Why do you think
it's fun? And then again,
yeah, the kids love it.
This is a fan. I mean, when I say fan, it's the kids fan and the adult fan.
Of course.
Love Transformers. Something like this.
Oh, yeah. And the rest of us too.
When you look at the package, so this is a portion of retailer package. This will be a bottom shelf in Target or Walmart. Doesn't have certain packages. That's why it's packaged. Try your best to
land. You know, push it. They made Acid Storm based on one of the characters that I wrote up from the cartoon, and they then decided to base the character out of me.
Do those cardbacks have the comics?
Are they two comics?
No, the cardbacks.
I don't think it was in there.